nose, but it's not too bad. I think we need to take off like maybe this much. Yeah. Yeah, I can feel that they are just a little bit, they're a little dry. Do you use anything like hair oil or any treatment? Okay. What about like heat protection? So I'm just gonna start by brushing your hair all the way from the roots to see what we're working with there. It has gotten so long. Yeah. Just gonna brush it down a little bit, make sure that we have the parting quite even going on here. Or do you want me to do a side parting? Okay, then let's stick with the middle parting. Yeah, I think for you that looks the best actually. So just going down. Just check so it's not any tangles or anything in there, but it looks really silky. Silky smooth. Silky smooth. Silky, 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 silky smooth. Yeah. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So, what I want to do before I get into the cutting is it okay if I take off like this much, or do you want me to take off more? Okay, like that much. Yeah, okay. Perfect. So just a little trim today will do. Yeah. So, just gonna go in and grab it by the roots, and then so what have you been up to since you were here the last time? Best for your hair type. We don't necessarily have to, you know, wash your hair or anything like that before. I can see it is quite freshly washed, so we don't need to redo that, I don't think. So there we go. I just want to check that I am getting the front pieces of your face quite even. Yeah. Okay. spray, so it stays silky smooth. I love this. It's in the scent vanilla and chocolate. Oh, it smells so good. Yeah, I'm just going to put some of